Over the past two decades, the United States has been blocking the establishment of a verification regime to the Biological Weapons Convention and refused to accept the inspection of biological facilities within and outside its borders. The move has further aggravated the concern of the international community. We once again urge the U.S. to provide full clarification of its biomilitarization activities within and outside its borders and accept multilateral verification. We'll be right back.